Panasonic eked out a small profit in its latest quarter after rebounding from a $10 billion loss last fiscal year. The company booked a 12.8 billion yen or $160 million profit, which should keep it on track for a profitable year through March 2013. Google has upgraded its Gmail video chat system with one based on the Hangouts feature from its Google Plus social networking service. The change will upgrade the quality and performance of Gmail video chats, and now multiple users, including those on smartphones, can partake. Mars rover Curiosity is just days from landing on the red planet. After separating from its pod and parachute, it will initiate a powered descent which will lower the rover onto the planet's surface. All of this will be autonomous, since signals take 14 minutes to reach Earth. A new approach to data center cooling could save companies millions of dollars a year. Intertech showed its modular data centers, which can cool air from 160 to 77 degrees Fahrenheit without using a compressor, thereby decreasing energy costs.